The question of whether it leaves in private insurance intact, that's actually up to the insurance companies. Either they'll come up with something better that'll compete with the plan I'm putting out there, or they'll fail. And to be honest, I don't care.